Welcome back to another video. In this topic, I wanted to discuss the topic that's really striking a lot of controversy in the Call of Duty franchise, in their recent game, Call of Duty World at War 2. And that topic is camping. Now, I recently got the game. As you can see, I'm a pretty low level, and I just recently started playing. I used to play COD pretty much back on Xbox 360 and Black Ops. I played Black Ops 2 a bit, and I can honestly tell you that camping has always been around, but from what I've seen, the extent that the camping is in right now is insane in World at War. Like, I'm actually pretty freaking happy because this map, I can show you. People usually go and camp on that, like, that ship right there, like, on the train tracks. I'm not really sure what that's called, but they just sit at that platform and camp.
Team deathmatch.
And you know,
eliminate all Axis forces.
I'm an aggressive player.
Move out and take position. Enemy inbound.
And I'm pushing with it. I'm not gonna act like I'm charging in or like it's an SMG, but I'm pushing with it. And honestly, as this gameplay continues, 9 times, like, I guarantee you, someone's gonna sit up there and just camp the entire freaking game. Like, someone is probably already up there camping as I freaking. Oh my gosh. You know, camping in Call of Duty, and, you know, people try and defend it and say it's actually a technique. I'm just saying that's BS right there. You can't honestly tell me that laying down around corners is a technique. There's a difference between, like, doing this in anticipation of somebody who's gonna come by and literally just sitting down the entire freaking time. That's bull crap right there. I don't care what anyone says. That's BS. If you honestly believe that that's a technique, you are something else. And you know, people aren't camping now.
Need ammo.
And what we freaking do that they're not camping, because it just so happens that I'm recording. But I can tell you guys, like, in 90% of the matches that I've hopped on, all I've seen are people camping. They'll get right up on that ship and camp their freaking butts off. It's ridiculous. And I'm not gonna act like I'm a good Call of Duty player, because I have not played this in over 3 years. So I highly doubt that I'm really gonna get good unless I, like, put a lot of time in. That's just not happening. I just got spam scoped, so whatever. But I don't understand how people can honestly call this a technique, you know? Like, how is this actually a technique? Laying down around a corner 90% of the game, I just don't understand how you actually can defend that. Like I said, there's a difference between anticipating someone and like waiting for them and literally just staying around that corner the whole time. I don't do that. I'm not aggressive. But if someone does that, I don't understand what their deal is. It's like, guys, Call of Duty is a casual game. It's about the most casual game that you can get. Your time to kill is incredibly low. Your guns have very little recoil and demand very little from you to get kills. Heck, you can use automatics at an absurdly long range and still be accurate. Why do you feel the need to sit down and just camp your butt off? I don't understand. Like, someone in the comments, like, just tell me, why do people feel the need to sit their butts off and just do this the whole game? Like, I was watching some
enemy recon aircraft observed.
I'm not sub to him or anything. But I was confused because I was like camping in World
enemy
War
recon II. Aircraft observed.
So I typed it up, and his is the first video pop up, so I look at it, right? And he has like 49,000 subscribers. Shout out to him. Good for him. But wow, he camped. Like, see, there you go. There you go. There you go, guys. I'm shocked that they're just doing it now because they'll literally be at that little platform.
Recon searching
there,
for targets.
Camping. But I'm being honest, like, it's ridiculous. The amount of camping.
Find the crack!
You know, like, it's so low. Like, why do you feel the need to camp?
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
I'll never understand it. If you have a low time to kill, I don't understand why you think you need to camp. I'm like, it just makes no sense to me. Like, I play a lot of different FPSs. I play, Destiny. I'm kind of playing Destiny 2. Not really. I'm not really enjoying it as much. I've tried
enemy bomb incoming!
Bit.
Get to cover!
I didn't really
recon
care
airborne!
For it. It
he's on bomb mission underway!
But Call of Duty was always for me that game that you could just like not care and just run around. You know, because I don't even care about KD because, you know, I'm recording right now. And if I was actually trying to do something, it'd probably be a lot more quiet, but I'm just trying to show something here, and that's camping, especially in World War II. Like, it's the thing about the Call of Duty franchise. I've noticed that has gotten worse as time went on. Like, have you guys ever noticed that? Like, as time went on, the camping just got worse. That's what I've noticed. Like, I don't know about you. But the camping has just gotten worse, like, substantially worse, especially in this one. In this one, this is all you're seeing. You're just seeing this for, like, 10 minutes. I even literally see
enemy recon aircraft observed.
Just set up shop, like, at a freaking very good event, and just camp. And it's like, look. I don't understand why you feel the need to camp if you have a weapon with very low recoil that you can spray from a pretty substantial distance and still remain accurate. Like,
need another bandolier.
How is that fun? There's no way that that's fun. And you know what? I'm agreeing with like 90% of the COD community when we say that that takes no skill. You can say that that's tactical, but that's not tactical. If you saw, like, three guys running around a corner, and you did this, you know, to avoid being seen, that's tactical. But if you were literally like this the whole game, no, don't tell me that's tactical. That's a load of bullcrap, and you know it. You freaking know it.
Firing battery one.
That is not
tactical. Target position confirmed.
Was about how some new players are so afraid to die that they just feel the need to camp. And it's interesting because it's like, guys, it's a game. It's a game. It's seriously a game. Nothing's gonna happen if you die. Nothing's gonna happen if you die. I don't know if you know it, but if you die, nothing is going to happen. It's just that simple. You don't have anything to worry about. If you die, you die. You respawn. Besides, I'm gonna be honest. You wanna know what takes more skill than camping? Actually being able to successfully run and gun and make split reaction decisions to probably take out maybe two or three people, if you're able to, when you're running gunning. Being able to react to someone behind you, taking him down, and the guy in front of you at the same time, that is split decision making on the fly. That is that skill. Not sitting down in a corner and laying prone the whole game. That's not skill. I don't care what anyone says. I don't care what your argument is. I don't see that as skill. And someone's probably going to leave a comment on the video like, oh, but TCE, look who's going negative, ha ha ha. Guys, I don't care about COD. I don't know if you noticed, but I literally don't care about COD. Unless they remaster Modern Warfare 2, which I've heard, I don't really care about COD. And you know what? I'll be really happy, because the main thing I think War That War allows for all this camping is the score streaks. There are just no good score streaks anymore, like how there used to be on COD. If you got certain
Move out.
Score streaks,
eliminate the enemy.
Kill streaks, since they were called different things and different games.
Remember your training,
you
make us proud.
The game essentially, like if you play Black Ops 1, if someone got a chopper gun here, the game is basically over. If a good player got gunship and they actually had to control the game really well, the game was over. You know? But in this, there's just no good score streaks to punish the camping. Like, you got score streaks that you literally just hide from, and it's. What the heck just happened? Okay. But there's just no good score streaks to punish camping. You know? I just don't see the freaking point. I just hope that in the newer, like, remaster editions for, like, the games that I like, they give us the score streaks to punish this, because this, the camping in this game is like, come on, let's be honest, this is what they're saying they take skill to. And I know I was hip shooting, but still, that's what they're saying takes skill, guys.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
No, they're
breaking their backs.
I don't care who you are for what you're saying, that does not take skill.
It's a bear house.
But pretty much that's my rant on camping, guys. Let me know what you guys thought.
We need reinforcements!
If you enjoy content like this, if you'd like to support the channel, feel free to subscribe. It's free to do, so why not? But this has been me and my thoughts on camping. And I will see you in the next video. Take care.